That's not it. Okay, how about this one? No, won't fit. Wow, this is a tough puzzle.
May I have your attention, please? I am most happy to introduce my one and only sister. Please welcome Alyssa.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Great.
Why are you so dressed up?
It's something I'm planning to wear for a very special day.
It must be really special.
It is. Our Aunt Rachel is getting married.
And guess what? She's invited Ashley and me to be in her wedding.
Cool. That's great. Why don't you get a fancy dress, Ashley?
Oh, I do, but my mom's still sewing it. We can hardly wait to wear them.
Whoa, hi, everybody.
Hi.
Hi, Barney.
Hi there. Oh, and who is this?
Barney.
Oh, it's you, Alyssa. But you're so dressed up.
Isn't this dress beautiful? Uh-huh. I'm going to wear it to my Aunt Rachel's wedding, and I'm getting one just like it.
Oh, you both sound so excited. Tell us more about her.
She's my mom's sister, and when she comes to visit, she always tells us wonderful stories. Mm-hmm. And she gets here today. Guess how she's coming, Barney?
Well, let's see. In a car?
No.
What about a plane?
No.
I know, a bus.
No, she's coming on a train.
On a train? Oh, boy. All aboard.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes, toot, toot. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes, toot, toot. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes, toot, toot. And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. Hi there! And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. Hi there! And we'll all go out to meet her. And we'll all go out to meet her. And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. Hi there! Toot toot!
Come on, everybody! We've gotta catch that train!
And we'll all have cake and ice cream when she comes. Yum yum! And we'll all have cake and ice cream when she comes. Yum yum! And we'll all have cake and ice cream. And we'll all have cake and ice cream. And we'll all have cake and ice cream when she comes. Yum yum! Hi there! Toot toot!
Hey!
And we'll have a great big party when she comes. Yahoo! And we'll have a great big party when she comes.
I've never even met your Aunt Rachel.
No, but you will. All of you will.
Oh. We will?
That's great.
See? Look, Aunt Rachel sent us a letter. I really want to see your school, and I'd love to meet all the friends you've told me about, especially Barney.
Oh, this is going to be fun.
Yes, but one thing's for sure. I can't wait for Aunt Rachel in this dress. I'd better go change before it gets dirty.
Okay, but hurry back.
I will.
Do you think she'd like to see our treehouse?
I'm sure of it.
And what about our classroom?
Oh, that'll be the best part.
We can show her everything.
I'm so happy she's coming, Barney.
Oh, I can tell. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Oh, your faces are definitely showing it. Now let's stamp our feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
Oh, you got the idea. Let's show the way. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray.
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray.
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. And you you know it, do all three.
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it.
If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Barney, isn't there something we can do to make the time go faster till Aunt Rachel gets here?
Well, let's see. Well, since she wants to come and visit the school, maybe you could plan a special welcome for her.
That's a great idea, Barney.
Yeah, that's a good idea. You know, I wish everyone could meet some of my family, too. I have lots of aunts and uncles.
How do you get an aunt or uncle anyway?
Well, my Aunt Rachel is my mom's sister.
That's right. Or if your dad has a sister, then she's your aunt.
What about an uncle?
If your mom or dad has a brother, then he's your uncle.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
But all my aunts and uncles live pretty far away. You'll probably never get to meet them.
Oh, I don't know, Jeff. Just because they don't live here, that doesn't mean we can't get to know them.
It doesn't?
No. There are lots of ways for us to learn about each other's families.
Like what?
What?
I know. How about pictures?
Yeah, we still have the pictures we brought for family day.
Mm-hmm.
And what about stories?
Oh, that's a good idea. Everyone has a favorite family story to tell.
It'll be so much fun to hear everyone's stories.
Oh, I'm sure your aunt will enjoy hearing about the fun things your families do together.
Like favorite vacation trips.
Or visiting my grandma during the holidays.
Mm-hmm. Or family reunions.
That's it.
Together as a family, we do many fun things, it's true. Over and over and over and over again. It's a family tradition.
Every Sunday afternoon, we eat meatballs and spaghetti. Sundays and spaghetti is a family tradition.
Gather as a family, we do many fun things, it's true. Over and over and over and over again.
Over and over and over.
It's a family tradition.
Before I leave for school, I kiss my mom goodbye. Mommy's goodbye kiss is a family tradition.
As a family, we do many fun things, it's true. Over and over and over and over again.
Over and over and over and
it's a family tradition.
In August when it's hot, we drive up to the lake. Our vacation at the lake is a family tradition.
We
to be ready before Aunt Rachel gets here, we'd better get busy.
Oh, you're right.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't we make a special welcome sign for her?
That's an excellent idea.
See, Miss Ella, it looks like it might be turning into quite a party down there.
Oh, it certainly does. My, it brings back memories of family dinners at the old home place. Oh, which reminds me, every family gathering should have an ice cold pitcher of my Aunt Sally Bell's famous lemonade. I think I'll go make some right now.
Great idea, Michelle. Hey, I just might mix up something tasty myself.
Oh, that would be splendid.
Oh, we'll be eating nuts and raisins when she comes.
Thank you.
Okay, how does it look?
Perfect, Barney. Are you sure Aunt Rachel will notice it?
Oh, she'll see it all right.
I can read it from way over here.
Welcome, Aunt Rachel.
Now what should we do, Barney?
Well, why don't we pick out some more favorite family pictures to show your Aunt Rachel?
Great idea. Could this be the first one? I drew it myself.
Oh, nice job, Jeff.
Thanks.
Who is it?
It's my Uncle Pete. See, he always wears a bright red tie and sometimes a round black hat like this one. But the best thing about Uncle Pete is that he always makes me laugh.
He does?
What's so funny about your Uncle Pete?
Everything, especially his jokes. And once we start laughing, we just can't stop.
I know just what you mean. When I feel happy, I can smile, the biggest smile I know. Then you can see my happy show.
Ha, 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 he, he. Come on, get silly and laugh with me. Giggle, gaggle, wiggle, waggle, ho, ho, ho. When you're feeling happy, let it show.
I got the sillies, and when you get them, you'll be silly like me. I can't stop laughing, as you can see.
Ha, 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 he, he, he. Come on, get silly and laugh with me. Giggle, gaggle, wiggle, waggle, ho, ho, ho. When you get the sillies, let it show.
I'm kinda tickled. It makes me wiggle. Makes me jiggle too. Can't hold it in. I just gotta giggle. Happy.
Feeling happy.
When you've got the sillies.
Got the sillies.
When you've got a tickle.
Got a tickle. Let's hit show.
See what I mean? Once you start laughing, it's hard to stop. I wish you could all meet my grandma. She makes the best chocolate chip cookies you've ever tasted.
Oh, boy, chocolate chip.
Here's my cousin Jill. We're almost the same age.
Oh, you are.
And don't forget my Aunt Millie. She has 7 cats. Oh,
7?
That's
a lot of cats.
That's
this is so much fun.
My mommy has a mother, too. But I just call her Gran. I love to go and visit her as often as I can. My Aunt Millie lives nearby. She's always nice to me. I'm so glad that she belongs to my family.
In my family, happy as can be. I'm so glad that I belong to my family.
Many people tell me that I look like Cousin Jim. We're about the same age, so I like to play with him. His father is my uncle. He's as funny as can be. I'm so glad that he belongs to my family.
Us, and they're this far away. If I could, I'd see them all, each and every day. When we're all together, we're quite a sight to see. It makes me glad that I belong to our family.
Great picture.
attraction alone.
Oh, I'll be staring at the goodies when she comes. I'll be staring at the goodies when she comes. I'll be staring
at Scooter. Oh, excuse me, Scooter, but I was wondering if I might borrow a cup of sugar. Oh, I'm afraid the lemonade is just a wee bit sour.
Sure, Missy, I have no problem.
Oh, thank you, dear. Oh, and how's the cooking coming along?
Great, great, great. I'm using an old recipe.
Why, I had no idea you knew how to follow a recipe.
I don't. That's why it's taking so long. She'll be eating cakes and cookies when she comes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. She'll be eating cakes and cookies when she comes. She'll be eating cakes and cookies.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here's a picture of me with Aunt Margie.
Oh, my goodness. Well, I had no idea you had such a big family, Jeff.
Yeah, we're almost out of room.
Well, there'll be plenty of room for my family. It's just me, my dad, stepmom, and stepbrother. I don't even have any aunts or uncles.
Oh, but that's okay, Stephen. It doesn't matter how big or small your family is.
I guess you're right, Barney. My family's just right for me.
Oh, a family is people and a family is love. That's a family. They come in all different sizes and different kinds, but mine's just right for me. Yeah, mine's just right for me.
Got a friend who lives with his mom and dad, with his brother and sister too. They've got a cat and a dog and a pet bullfrog, and I'm really glad they do.
Oh, a family is people and a family is love. That's a family. They come in all different sizes and different kinds, but mine's just right for me. Yeah, mine's just right for me.
There's a girl I know who lives with her mom. Her dad lives far away. Although she sees her parents just one at a time, they both love her every day.
Oh, a family is people and a family is love. That's a family. They come in all different sizes and different kinds, but mine's just right for me. Yeah, mine's just right for me.
I know a boy who's new. He just moved in. He moved from Alabama. The person who's the head of his family is his loving, dear old grandma.
Oh, a family is people and a family is love. That's a family. They come in all different sizes and different kinds. But mine's just right for me. Yeah, mine's just right for me.
Hey, everyone. Is it time to party?
Hi there, Scooter. Hi, Miss Etta.
Hi, guys.
Oh, what's all this?
Oh, it's really nothing, my dears. Scooter and I just thought you children might need some refreshments for your welcome party.
Yeah. Oh, this is great. Thank you, Miss Etta. Thanks, Scooter.
You're welcome.
My pleasure.
That's very nice.
Thank you all.
Great. Hello? Anybody home?
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Hi,
girls.
Hi, girls. Oh,
I'm so glad to see you, too. And look at this.
We made it just for you.
Oh, how nice.
Hey, everyone. This is Aunt Rachel.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Aunt Rachel, this is Jeff.
Hi.
Hello.
And this is Stephen.
Hello, Stephen.
And this is our very special.
Oh, you don't have to tell me who this is. Pleased to meet you, Barney.
Oh, and I'm happy to meet you. Ashley and Alyssa have told us all about you.
Oh, and who do we have over here?
Well, Scooter McNutty's name, ma'am. And cooking's my game. How about a cookie?
Oh, I never turn down a cookie. Thank you, Scooter.
Do you want some?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
And this is our friend, Miss Etta Cat. She made some lemonade for you.
Oh, I do hope it's sweet enough.
Why, Miss Etta, it's perfect.
And what's all this?
Oh, some very special people we want you to know.
This is my Uncle Pete. He always makes me laugh.
Oh, he does he? Well, pleased to meet you, Uncle Pete.
And look at this.
Oh, my goodness. It's a picture of Rachel and me when we were just about your age.
The two of us shared a room, and we had so much fun together. We called it our little special place.
Oh, yeah.
Would you like to have a look around our place? We think it's pretty special, too.
Well, we sure would, Barney.
Oh, boy.
Oh, great. We've got lots to show you. Come on, show you guys.
Oh, they both seem quite nice.
Yeah, I think Miss Piven really liked my cookies.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and Aunt Rachel will make a lovely bride.
Even better than I imagined. Thank you for showing us around.
You're welcome.
We have to go now so I can help Aunt Rachel get unpacked. And we'll see you two at dinner, okay?
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh,
bye-bye.
See you guys later.
So long. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thanks for coming.
Bye-bye.
Nice meeting you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Boy, what a fun afternoon.
It sure was. I just love being with my family.
And even when we can't be with them, it's still fun to think about them no matter where they are. Oh, some grandmas and grandpas are so far away, and others are close to you. No matter where they are, it might be near or far, just loving you is what they like to do.
The afternoon is almost gone. Thanks for making it so much fun.
Oh, you're welcome. Well, it's always fun when we get to spend time with friends and family.
Sure is.
I love you. You love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
I love you, you love me. We're best friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you.
Well, I guess I'd better get going. Huh? Want to walk home with me, Jeff?
Sure.
See you later, guys.
So long. Bye, Jeff.
See you later. Thanks for making Aunt Rachel's visit so special, Barney.
Oh, you're welcome.
Let's go get my dress, Ashley.
Okay. Yeah.
Thanks
bye,
again.
So long.
Bye.
Have fun at the wedding. Bye-bye. Hello again to all my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never end. Here's what we did today. We learned that families are not only made up of moms, dads, sisters, and brothers, but also uncles, aunts, cousins, and grandparents. Sometimes these family members can live far, far away, which makes it very special when they come to visit. But even when we can't visit them, they can seem closer to us when we keep pictures of them and remember the fun times we've had together. After all, family times are always the best times. And remember, I love you.